So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step patricide.
Nikolaus raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaus thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fukis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money. And an explanation.
Aye, Alexios. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we ignore the Pythia, my sister would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaus's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes. Oh, and Alexios, in all the excitement, I nearly forgot. Terrible things have happened to your home.
That old house. It was barely standing to begin with.
I meant Kefalonia. A sickness has spread across the island. They say it started in Kausos. There doesn't seem to be a cure. Many have died.
Malaka. That priest was right.
Just say the word. We can return to Kefalonia whenever you wish.
Thanks, Varnavas. I'll keep that in mind. Let's go. Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Set sail!
Commander! We've been waiting for you! No one will hold back the fire while we are on
board. Increase speed!
Watch out! We are pulling up to that salvage!
Ares, 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 Ares.
dangerous territory, Commander.
For open water. Speed up!
them all.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
You need a god? I'm the next best thing.
Oh, you're a live one. That's a good pitch. I'll give you that.
So, who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
Malaka, I came to see if you needed help.
Fuck you. No one asked you to.
You know what? Fuck you.
Okay, sorry. Been a bad day. I finished my business with the Oracle and was meant to meet my ship here. They're nowhere to be fucking found, and I've been here since last night.
So where's the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my...
Oh, your girl.
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened and bring them back. I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may you strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmi if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmi. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
All right, let's see what you have to offer.
Anistheus. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised.
You expected me to haggle? Come now, Alexios. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father.
But he wasn't your real father, was he?
I won't be your puppet anymore!
So disappointing.
Elpinor snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. Elpinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. A letter to Elpinor. Oh, Phoebe. You led him right to me. This is a ship manifest. Elpinor selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compare to Elpinor. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.
Welcome, Anistheus. Have a good day.
I need to stay hidden.
ready to die?
Go! Go!
This is sacred ground. You should not be here. Well, either leave or tell me what you want. Who are you?
Emistios. I'm not here to start trouble, but if that's what you want, I'll end it.
Your name?
I'm Alexios. Some call me the Eagle Bearer.
I am Daphne, leader of the Daughters of Artemis. And you are maybe exactly who I've been looking for.
And who would that be?
A warrior! A hunter! One who straddles our world and the gods. One who will meet my challenge.
When you put it like that, how could I not accept?
There's a boar not too far from here. Kill it, then bring me its pelt.
You want me to kill a pig?
This is no ordinary boar. Let's see if you are worthy of my challenge. Kill it, and bring me the pelt. I'll be waiting. With your reward.
we'll have a problem.
Better stay hidden.
Ah!
know how this goes. I'm just here for the bounty.
Thank you.
I should be careful. High security here.
hope this oracle gives better news than the one in Sparta.
Alexios, isn't this remarkable? We're so close to the gods, I can feel Apollo all around me. How did it go with Elpinon?
We can talk later in private. Who's this?
Just a simple pilgrim.
He just saw the oracle.
I couldn't help but ask if she's as glorious as they say.
Well, is she?
She left me with more questions than answers.
That's the oracle for you. I may have mentioned you.
Malaka, Barnabas, use your head.
Well, it's just he seemed interested in legends. Like you. I thought you might get along.
How did...
One more move, and the spear will be at your throat. Tell me your name.
I also mentioned you can be a little defensive.
My name is Herodotus. I'm a storyteller. Or I was. This war is forcing us all to new extremes.
That much is true. Why are you hiding your identity?
I'm here on behalf of a man in Athens. A very powerful man. We intend to finally end this war.
You told me you came to ask the Oracle a personal question.
War is personal, Barnabas.
So, you came to seek the Pythia's guidance on how to end the war?
I did. Though something is wrong in Delphi. Guards at every turn, people being turned away.
I have my own questions for the people. I didn't come here to start...
Drop!
All right. But if things get out of hand, I'm blaming you, Barnabas.
Is he not every bit as great as I said?
I'm here to see the Pythia.
Only those chosen by the light of Apollo may enter.
How does one get chosen?
One goes to the back of the line.
Do I look like someone who waits in line?
Enter into the light of Apollo, the light that illuminates shadow. Choose your question wisely, mortal, for you have but one. Speak, truth seeker.
I lost my mother when I was young. I have to find her. Where is she?
It's you! From the visions! The child on the mountain!
How could you know that?
You need to leave. Now.
Leave? Do you have any idea what I've been through to get here?
Oh, but I do. While in Kausos, you didn't cower in the face of the priest. A child and her family still live thanks to you.
But... how?
No one can hide from the light.
Please. I've come this far. You must have the answers I seek.
Child of the mountain. The cult of Cosmos have eyes everywhere. They will kill you.
Cult of Cosmos?
The Oracle has spoken. The prophecy is yours.
You never answered my question!
The Pythia is done for the day.
I'm not leaving until I get answers.
Herodotus? You're still here. Where's Varnavas?
He's gone back to your ship. You don't look happy with your prophecy.
She knew who I was.
She's the Pythia. It's her business to act like she knows you.
That was no act. She said she had visions of me as a child on a mountain.
What child hasn't stood on a mountain?
I was thrown from that mountain. My life started and ended on that mountain. I'm telling you, she knew who I was, what I'd done. Tried to warn me.
Warn you? About what?
She mentioned the Cult of Cosmos. Does this mean anything to you?
I'd heard whispers. A cult unlike any other coming to Delphi. But I paid them no mind.
The Pythia seemed afraid of them. Guards took her away.
Took her away? Then the whispers were true. If this cult has corrupted the Pythia... This is devastating news. Do you understand what this means? Through her, the cult controls the world.
I need to speak with her. When she's not so well protected.
That would require a miracle from the gods. She is always protected.
I'll find where the Pythia lives. And I will get answers.
Alexios, don't forget. Brute force is useless when finesse is required.
I should watch my step around here.
Yeah!
Amistios. Well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well-suited to help me, but who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
By the gods, woman. I said spare me the details.
I wasn't expecting a tough-looking mercenary to be so squeamish about a little fun.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients, if you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry, I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Thank you.
smells awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this? Never saw what hit him. What kind of elixir uses ingredients like these? I should try to stay out of sight.
you're back! And not a moment too soon.
I got what you asked for.
Who is this Afxesia?
This is the Mystios who's going to reignite our spark, my love.
Oh no! We've been through this. I can't satisfy you anymore. You're going to kill me with your lust.
Nonsense! I'm going to make you an elixir that will give you the vigor of a man a fraction of your age.
God save me! I cannot do this anymore.
Your husband is tired. Allow me to satisfy your hunger.
I've never been with a mercenary before. Very well. Let's see what you're made of.
Did she...
That should hold her for a few days.
Thank you.
Malaka! If it isn't the Eagle Bearer himself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old, Photios the Dog's Breath. Last I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard! These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. A cushy job. Most days.
I could use a break myself.
Some break this is. Today feels just like old times. The job got harder than anticipated.
Did something happen?
No.
All right, I'll help you. But...
But what?
You know my help doesn't come cheap, Photios.
You are always reliable. Deadly and drachmi hungry, but reliable.
Come to think of it, I found a dead priest. He had a letter on him.
Well, slap me silly and call me Hermes. That's them, all right. Any clues?
It said something about going to Despina Fort to sell the loot. I'll head that way.